eso es que nuestro amor ha fracasado. Tal vez no sabes cuánto te amé, pero siempre lloré.
Good morning and welcome to Tiger News. My name is Andy and today I am joined with Alexa.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the rest of this week's action-packed Tiger sports.
Today's girls basketball plays away at Whittier Tech.
Today, Tiger wrestling has a meet away at Shawshin.
Friday's girls basketball plays away at Minuteman.
Saturday, freshman basketball plays away at Greater Lowell.
Now for today's amazing yummy lunch.
For today's amazing yummy lunch, we will be having walking beef tacos with lettuce, tomato, salsa, cheese, lime rice, and black beans.
Yum, that sounds delicious. Now for today's Tigers weather.
Today we will be having snow showers that become mixed with rain later in the day with a high of 37 degrees and winds blowing south at 10 miles per hour.
Tonight we'll have periods of rain with a low of 36 degrees, winds south at 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain is 90%, rainfall near a quarter of an inch per.
Now it's time for our amazing winter fact.
Did you know that winter is the coldest season of the year?
Wow, really? Winter the coldest in the entire year? No way, I would never have thought of that.
Well, now it's time for our winter joke.
What do snowmen eat for lunch?
What do snowmen eat for lunch?
They eat ice burgers. Well, that's all we have for today's Tiger News.
Try to stay warm. It's cold out there.
And have a great Lintech day.